I'm Eamon McEnany. Hello and welcome. Looks like the stands are filling up here at Hampden Park. Couldn't ask for better weather than this. Here we go now. Montoya wins the faceoff. Paterno has a look, puts it wide. Overstepping, Bitz with the mistake. The away team to resume play after the foul. Shoots, knocked loose, and it's turned over. Oh, quick thinking. Medine with the save.
Ball top center. Ball top right.
He shoots. Nicastro catches that one as easy as you like. The away team with the chance now. Gary, and a shot. Medine saves. Transition opportunity for them now. Lousen. And it's a loose one. Ball goes to the ground. Ball's in. And he shoots. Medine chalks up a save. There's a shot. 91 manages to recover. Transition opportunity for the home team.
Ball top center. Ball top right. Ball side right.
Looks to bury. Scores. 35 with a timely goal. The away team hits the lead. Here we go now for the reset. And he won. Wins it for the away team.
Ball side right.
Has time. Save. Medine wasn't having a bar of that one. Transition opportunity now.
Ball top center. Ball side right.
Medley. Let's one fly. Scores. The home team bring it level. Play resumes. We're underway again here at Hampden Park. Nice win on the faceoff. 91 comes out on top.
Ball side right.
The away team lose possession. Bitz.
Ball top center. Ball side right. Push.
Help. He's in. The ball goes to the ground, and they get it back. 23. Gary lets it rip straight to the keeper. He's having a great game and goal today.
Ball top center.
Goes for the shot. Nicastro with the save. Shoots. Ooh, wide shot there. He'd like to have that back.
Ball side right.
Eight. 45. Overstepping. The ref was well positioned to see it, and the away team pay the price. Williams.
Offside right.
Miscalculation there. Lausen gets flagged. Just taking things a little too far on that occasion. Spilotis. Ten with the catch. Save. He's good. The home team will get a chance now. He is on point in goal today. We are all squared up here at Hampden Park. Neither team really willing to take any risks there, preferring instead to size each other up. Slow start to the day as we head to the break. It's 1-1. McElliott.
Offside center. Offside left.
Steps in to shoot. Hits the bar.
Offside center. Offside right. Offside center. Offside center.
Kenny Barry. And scores. The away team are in front here after that goal. We are ready to resume play. It's 2-1 for the away team. 91 gets in first, and the away team have the advantage. The ball goes to the ground, and they lose possession. Shoots. Goal. Starting again here at the faceoff between Montoya and 91. 91 cinches it, and the away team goes straight on attack. Slings it. Goes wide.
Side right.
Gary. Referee not happy at all. Gary taking things a little too far there, and the ref flags him. Williams. Medley. The ball goes to the ground. The away team come up with the possession. Chance for them now. Ten gets in and rips. Saved by the goalie. The home team will be happy with his performance and goal so far.
Ball stop center. Ball side left.
Pass not on target, and the ball goes to the ground. The home team recover. Back underway now. The away team to resume play. Five. Looks to shoot. Scores. Three in a row for the away team. The home team need to come up with an answer. And soon, Montoya at it again against 91. Watch them scrap, even if they don't win the initial draw. The away team wins the faceoff, and they get a step. Here's a shot. The ball goes to the ground. McElliott overstepping, not doing his team any favors there. Red ball. Pass goes to nobody. That kind of thing could cost them if they're not careful. Black ball. Poor pass under no pressure whatsoever, and the ball goes to the ground. Nicely recovered. And straight to the keeper, Medine. Keeping goal today, doing a reasonable job too.
Nolden. Offside right. Offside left.
The away team with a chance now. Five. Here's a take. Misses the mark with that shot. Pass goes wide of the mark. White horn.
Offside right. Off top right.
White horn. White horn. Shoots. Goes high.
Offside right.
Medley has a look. Goal. Medley could take over. Set and ready for the restart. It's 4-2 for the away team. 91 gets in first, and the away team have the advantage. A chance here, saved by the goalie. The home team get a chance now. Walker gets the pass. Takes the shot. Wide of the goal with that shot. With a chance. Cardoza.
Wall side right. Wall side right.
Whitehorn.
Ball top center. Ball top left. Push. Help.
Medley to the ideal spot. Goal. That's number two for him and number three for the home team. Huge faceoff. These guys can take a beating. They're the heart of the team. Montoya wins the faceoff. Red ball.
Ball top center.
Cardoza with the shot. And scores. Three in a row for the home team. They've taken it up a notch. His second so far in this one. Eyes on the X now for the restart. 91 wins the faceoff. Black ball.
Ball side center. Ball side left.
Fires. Scores. The away team takes the lead. Here we go. Faceoff again here at Hampden Park. The home team wins the faceoff and they get a step. With the shot and save. Another hard-fought quarter comes to a close. Halfway through this match now, and the away team have their noses in front by a narrow margin. This one, I think, will come down to the wire, although there's a long way to go. It's 5-4 here at Hampden Park. The away team with possession. We are underway.
Ball side center. Ball side right.
He shoots. Not on target.
Ball side center.
Gary has time. Files. Nolden wants it. Saved by the goalie. Eight. Six. And they score. Important faceoff again between Montoya and 91. Montoya wins it for the home team. Takes the shot. Sails wide. Nolden.
Ball stop center.
And he shoots. It goes. The away team gets one from 21. Face-offs are where teams can separate themselves. 91 cinches it, and the away team goes straight on attack.
Ball side left.
There's a shot. Too high, though.
Ball side center.
Steps in and shoots, and he buries it. Down to the faceoff for a huge possession. Nice win on the faceoff. 91 comes out on top. Looks to bury. That's gone wide. And it's a loose one. Ball goes to the ground. Simpson. Saved by the goalie.
Ball side center. Ball side left.
And a shot. And save. Nolden. Walker opens up and shoots. That one hit the pipe. 12.
Ball side side right.
Here's a look, and top of the net. Nice goal. That's his second today. Play resumes. We're underway again here at Hampden Park. Montoya wins it for the home team. Lausen receives the ball. Looks to the back of the net. Knocked loose, and they get it back. Shoots. Medine saves. Transition opportunity for them now. Robinson. Drops the hammer. Oh, so close. It's hit the bar. Save. Nicastro wasn't having a bar of that one. Transition opportunity now. Spilotis. He's in. And wide of the target. Black ball.
Burr.
McElliott with a blast. Puts it wide. Gets off the shot, and it's turned over. Palazzo receives the pass. Ooh, wide shot there. He'd like to have that back. Goes for the shot. Miscalculation there. Williams gets flagged, just taking things a little too far on that occasion. Eight. Nice recovery. And he shoots. Shot goes over the goal there. Black ball. Eight.
Left side right.
Steps in to shoot. Medine catches that one as easy as you like. The home team with the chance now. End of the third, and the away team looks like they might have this one in the bag. It's 9-4. Lacrosse is a game of possessions. If you can win face-offs, you're in good shape. Underway here now. Medley. Nicastro manages to recover. Nicastro with the save. Red ball. Simpson.
Ball stop center. Ball stop center.
Walker shoots. Puts it wide. Red ball. Williams looks to shoot. The ball goes to the ground. Puts it wide. The home team recover. Steps in and shoots. The ball goes to the ground. And it's turned over. Brings the heat. Oh, quick thinking. Medine with the save.
Top center.
Medley with time and room winds up with that shot. Too wide on that shot. Paterno winds up the cannon and goes boom. Nicastro playing goal today, doing fairly well so far.
Side right.
Shoots. Oh yes. 10. Pumps the fist. That was very fine work. We are ready to resume play. It's 10-4 for the away team. Nice win on the faceoff. 91 comes out on top.
Ball side right. Ball side left.
Lets it rip and scores. Back to the faceoff X for another scrap. Nice win on the faceoff. Montoya comes out on top. Cardoza with the shot, and wide. Let's one fly. Simpson overstepping. Lack of discipline there. Black ball. Seven. Nolden gets in and rips. Goes high. Five. Shoots. And bullseye. What a goal. He's looking sharp. That's number two for him now. Set and ready for the restart. It's 12-4 for the away team. 91 gets in first, and the away team have the advantage. The away team come up with the possession. Chance for them now. Kenny Berry goes wide. Williams shoots. Miscalculation there. Nicastro taking things a little too far there, and the ref flags it. See space, shoots, sends it too high. Zaxter slings it.
Clear.
Nicastro playing goal today, doing fairly well so far. Ten. The home team loses it. Transition opportunity now for the away team.
Top center.
Paterno.
Ball side right.
Robinson. What a rip from Robinson. Starting again here at the faceoff between Montoya and 91. 91 wins the faceoff. 45.
Ball side right. Ball side center.
12, with the shot, puts it wide. The ball goes to the ground, overstepping Bird with the mistake. Simpson.
Ball stop center, ball stop center.
Takes the shot, and they score. Here we go now for the reset. The home team wins the faceoff, and they get a step. The ball goes to the ground. Chance for them now.
Ball stop center.
Bits wants it. Saved by the goalie. The away team get a chance now. Nicastro playing goal today. Doing fairly well so far. Gary. 45.